known to many of you here. Mm-hmm. Where is she?
Behind you.
Oh. Say here, present.
Good afternoon, everyone. Come on, make some noise. I'm a noisy person. Come on, make some noise. Right? Good. It's so nice to see everyone here this afternoon. Although it's raining on the outside, thank God it's dry on the inside. I'm here to welcome everyone, and I do want to say I'm happy to see that you made it.
Yes.
And I thank God for that. I have to give God thanks because He's the one who did it for us. Amen. So I'm going to be a little specific. Those from Maryland, I want you to raise your hands. You are from Maryland? Okay.
Oh,
all right. I'm a loud person. So guess what? If you're from Maryland, just say, woo! Anybody from Washington? No? New Jersey? I'm coming down. Connecticut? From New York. All right. I just want to thank you. Anyway, I just want to say a special thank you. Anybody from Rehoboth? Okay. I just want to thank Reverend and Mrs. Spencer for coming. Spencer's here. And I just want to thank you for coming and from Rehoboth people to really support it. And I will give yourselves a hand. Thank you so much. Okay, I'm not finished. Anybody from New Life?
Me? No, you are not the first one.
Sister Francis, and I just want to thank everyone for coming. Enjoy the evening. Be good, right? Be nice to each other, and hope that this program will continue. We'll continue this by the help of the Lord. Thank you so much.